Hi, this video will cover ACT 25 science section. Let's get started. Number one, respective percent by CNAL, Indian Ocean location. Okay, closest which is the following. So, Indian Ocean. We have to look around and find. The year is 1000, yeah, that's one. And then C is around 2.34, and then this. So 2.4 is fine, and then 0.31. Okay, so C. In the figure, indicate that the greatest increase in percent by mass and Indian Ocean location occurred, which is the following 100 period. So N, which one increased the most, is that's here, right? So I mean, I'll say this area. So 17 to 18, I guess. Based on the figure, Indian Ocean location were more monsoon on average intensity was also was ocean productivity on average greater during the delta minimum or during the spore minimum. Intense monsoon increase. Okay. Delta minimum is here, and then spore minimum here. So, intense monsoon is delta minimum, obviously. And then spore minimum is So A or B first, and then greater ocean productivity. Ocean productivity is this one. And then between this, Dalton is also greater on this side too. So both of them Dalton. Okay. So number four, Little Ice Age, where is TSI value at Indian Ocean using closest, which one? TSI, where is this one? All right, this one is greatest. And then that number is 1367. Does the figure indicate the rate of continental erosion in the region of Indian Ocean? This one. So, this two, 20, I guess between these two. The one time, and we have to think about erosion. When we can find erosion is something that we figure out. But this is erosion. Yeah, okay, it's on erosion. And then which one is higher? This one is higher, right? So 11 AL, and then 11, 15, and then during over 1100 years period, total solar radiance at Indian Ocean is our this one is least spore. Mm-hmm. See. That has percent lysyl acetyl by mass increased 20% to 45% elastic modulus, or decreased by more than this much to this figure three. So figure three increase 20 to 45, decrease from here to here, which is 2500 to, yeah, it's yes, right, let's see. And I suppose the field a mixture, from a mixture was 55% rise, so it's been tested based on figure two. Tensile stress of film would most likely have been 55%. Tensile stress is this one, probably around like stretch here, around like this. Less than 13. Okay. I suppose the initial length of certain film was 5 centimeter, and the final length of the film was 6 centimeter. Elongate. Elongate is how much it gets longer, so it's obviously 20%. 6 minus 5 divided by 5. Based on 2 and 3, elastic modulus decreased. Percent elongation. Percent elongation is here, and then percent elongation is increased, right? So increase on this. 11, based on figure two, following graph best shown percent elongation results film mixture was 30, 40, 50, like, so less figure two. 30% is 20, 40% is 35, 20, 35, 60, 20, 35, 60, here, see, point film, 8.0, apply this area, the tensile stress film, so it's N over M squared that you have to put. N is 8 over, so it's this one. So this unit itself is enough to figure this out. Based on student 3's explanation, so we have to, I think this is what to read toxin by 9th day. Student 3's. Let me just read through this one. Student 2, group 2 species, this one. Just to contain growth medium, and then apply bacteria, which maintain its growth medium. One, P. codatum and aurea grow only near surface of growth medium. Eventually, one species outcompeted the other. And then, unlike this, able to be stable. Okay. So initially, both bad bacteria also when population density increased, and competition bacteria increased. Okay, fine food, and their potency low. Okay, so based on student 3's explanation, day 9, is around, this is 10, day 9 is this one. Day 9 is this one. So, orbit is this one. About 100 release toxin. It says when population density became too high, release toxin. So population is really high up. It's almost like, you know, 100% density. So then it release toxic. Yes, population density is. Population density was declining by. Stop the cilia. So, okay, the C is the answer. This is here. Decline population is decline, yeah. 14, according to student one, when P put they to grow together, and grow growth medium near top of the bottom or at the bottom. It says surface, right? 16, day 16, what is called? 16 right here. And then density is high on the co-day 2. So top and bottom, yeah. Top and bottom, you can think it is. Suppose that 18 day test tube have been kept in the dark, information weakened. So then something that talks about let's see. So student one says here, unlike this and that, harbor cells of photosynthetic algae. So photosynthetic is the one that, you know, related to sun. So student one is the one that talks about. But student two and three, we don't see any photosynthesis, right? So, and 16, based on figure one, student two would most likely make which of the following statements about food consumption when P. codatum and P. aurelia were grown together? Okay. Together. Student 2, initially that's okay, and then later on feed on another paramecia, so the density increase. So figure 1, if you look at it, like, yeah, density is like, you know, Aurelia going up, and then the other one, Codatum, is going down after like 8th, 9th day. So, this is the one. That's exactly what it's saying here. Student 2. 17, based on figure 1 and student 1's explanation, better able to compete for bacteria. So figure one, so which one is better compete? Bacteria is, so it says density is up and competition up. So which one density is higher is Aurelia is higher. So then Aurelia, so C or D. So D. Yeah, density decline. And then 18, consider test tube P. codatum and this Purcellia, Purcellia go together, and students, if any claim, 18. So high population. Okay. That's like figure two, but then it grows like, you know, and like grows along, and then it's kind of like stabilized in the after 10. But then it says that reach the higher population. There's no such a thing you can see, so it's none of them. Which is described by a symbiotic. Symbiotic means they live together. So something that they don't compete each other is the one that they're talking about, which is, I believe student one is the one that it says, eventually, yeah, I'll compete the other and then they grow together, right? So student one is the one that doesn't feed one or the other. 20, which of the purpose of battery shown in figure one, the battery was used. Let me see. Electric field. Okay, something with electric field, apply electric field to paper, yeah. Trial A, the left and the paper strip has been negative. Okay, and then right is positive, the result of this one, closest which one? Trial 8. It says in each four trial, 5, 6 to 9 electrophoresis was performed, a mixture of two or more amino acids. The student experiment one used a solution known pH. Okay, distance traveled amino acid depend only on difference between pH and amino acid pi. The greater the difference, the farther the amino acid traveled. Okay. So it is this one. It's just like opposite, the flip side of trial 8. So it's B. Based on result of experiment 1, PI, this leucine is approximately 1. So when the leucine is basically an amino acid, and then PI, the only information that we can find the PI is like this one. When PI is equal to pH, the net charge of amino acid is zero, right? So if you think about PI and this one is equal to each other, is this one, which is 6. That's why it is 6. Which of the following statements best explains the results shown in figure 3 for trial 9? The amino acid mixture contained two amino acids at a solution pH of trial 9. pH is just this two, one amino acid, net positive. Yeah. And then net negative. So now see. In trial 8, amino acid traveled farthest was trial 8. So we have to see table 1. Farthest is on the left side or right side, right? So it's like pH has to be different from PI, but PI is highest one is 12. Like 10, 4, 10, 12. So right now 8 is 4. So the most difference that you can find is arginine. Source 12 is arginine, source J. In experiment 2, trial 6 and 7 differed in which of the following ways? It's the same. More amino acid, because this one has like 2, 4 and this is 2. Psi X, Psi Y. The solution is pH Z. Continue, each amino acid net negative charged. Okay, so Z is pH right now, and then which of the negatively charged. If it is net negatively charged, and also if you see here, negatively charged, that means pH has to be greater than Pi. So no matter what, pH, which is Z, has to be greater than anything else. So it's only J. We don't know whether this is ZYX or ZXY. So just what it is Z is greater than other two. Next passage, a control variable is variable that is held constant. Okay. Three control variable, trial 4, 5, 6. Trial 4, 5, 6. So this one constant. So MP is constant, but then everything else is changing, right? This two bond MP, so MB or KXK is constant. X is not, right? So X is not, so we can eliminate X. So it's supposed to be K then. We don't know K specifically yet because like this K is this one, MB is this constant. Okay, that's good. And then assume that each projectile, each block could only, right, be tested once upon completion of studies. How many projectile block pairs had been tested? How many? So 12 of them, because we have 12 trials, right? So each one of them, they have to test it. Was momentum of projectile on trial 3 before impact same the momentum of projectile in trial 1 before impact? 1 is 1 and 3. It's different because they're MP, which is MP is mass, right? Mass MP is different, so then we probably have different impact. Yeah, different mass. Based on the result of one relationship between KE. KE is kinetic energy. Kinetic energy is getting study one speed. Velocity is getting greater. That means kinetic energy is getting greater too. Velocity is getting greater. Kinetic energy. Prior to impact, mechanical energy, projectile block system equal KE. Based on the result of studies. So mechanical energy lose mechanical energy. Obviously losing, because if you think about like something is going down the hill, then potential energy is greatest here, and then kinetic energy is greatest here. So potential energy is losing, kinetic energy is like going up. So in this case, same thing that you know, kinetic energy is getting greater than potential energy. So that's what happening, because it's just shooting, right? So it's getting faster. And once you hit the block, it's the the how much impact it actually like push it in. Which following combination MP yield greatest value? So MP, how MP works is like try 1 to 3. If you have higher MP, higher the energy that we have. So MP has to be higher. So between these two, velocity obviously higher, the greater. So velocity higher. So it's J. Based on the best determine the mathematical relationship between K and X data obtained, which is trial should be considered. K and X. So then something that, you know, K is same, but then X is different, or K is different, X is same, things like that. So only KX that we see is this one, two, table two. So when seven, this, okay. So K is 3, 8.53, this, okay. So this two doesn't work. And then 3 to 9, three and this, yeah. Because K is different. K is same on 7, 8, 9, so it doesn't work with the C, but it has to be different to get the order. 34, in the trial of experiment 2, that was done pH of 5.5, mass of sucrose hydrolyzed by 35 minutes was most likely. So experiment 2, you go 5.5 is this line. So this one is 5.5. And then 35 minutes is right here. It has to be greater than 16. It has to be something like here. 17. Yeah. Experiments as a mass of sucrose that was hydrolyzed increased concentration of fructose. Sucrose is getting greater. Fructose is sucrose H2O, glucose, sucrose. Yeah, it's getting increased as well. But as this one increases, this one probably increases as well. So increase only. And then number 36, suppose trial had been done experiment 2 at pH 6. 6 is between this two. And then 20 minutes is here, this one, between 4 to 6, this is G. Looks like H. Based on the results of experiment 1, the concentration reactor solution trial of experiment 2 done pH 5.25 solid line likely. So experiment 1 trial. The same line that you see is here, 25 line is same as this line, so it's 25. Which of the following factor was same in every trial experiment 2, but was varied across trials in experiment 1? Same. The difference is this one, the key is different. Six different imidazole concentration. Yeah. How many of 6 buffer solution tested in experiment 2? Acidic. Basic. It's all acidic because lower than 7 is acidic. So it's like all 6 of them acidic. Stern claimed that this present for the hydrolysis are supposed to occur to the result experiment. The one contradict this claim. Okay. I think this is yes, because positive slope means you're getting like in the time goes by, all the like in the sucrose hydro rise is getting greater, which means if you think about this, how sucrose and fructose actually works together with two. So that's why it is F. And then that's it. We'll see you with other tests. Bye bye.